My mother was exactly like me when she